that we need to be heard.
In which way? By whom?
By everyone, not just looked over, I guess.
Yeah. I think that's important. How do you want to go about that?
I don't know. Just trying to put our voice out a bit more. Yeah,
cool.
And just not be scared of anyone. Just get our point across.
Good on you.
We need the drought to break.
We do need the drought to break. Need more water, that's for sure.
We need distractions, stuff to do to keep our minds off the bad things and keep the positives, I guess.
To go with that, we need more opportunities to go out and see the world.
Yeah.
Living in the country, you don't get to do that.
Yeah.
Oh, just having a break, probably, to get away from it.
I go to Hay War Memorial High School. I live on a farm near Carrathool, which is near Hay, and I sailed on Young Endeavour.
Bonza, Mel.
Hi, my name is Mel. I go to Hillston Central School. I live in the main street of Hillston. The thing I'm looking forward to the most is like seeing the destinations and stuff because I've never been there. And something people don't know about me is I used to live in the snow.
Beautiful. Georgia.
I'm Georgia. I go to Hay War Memorial High School. I live on a farm out of Booligal. The thing I'm looking most forward to most is just seeing new places and meeting new people. And
Something no one knows about you?
I stacked my own bike.
Into a windmill. Beautiful. Hannah.
I'm Hannah. I go to Hay War Memorial High and I live in town in Hay. Probably the thing I'm looking forward to most is seeing going to the beach and just places we don't usually see. And I've canoed 150 km of the Murray Bridge.
Beautiful. It's quite a way. Deanne.
Hi, I'm Deanne. I'm from Hillston Central School. I live like right next to the school. Something people don't really know about me is that I've been to almost every Cirque du Soleil concerts from Melbourne.
And what are you most looking forward to?
Oh, I'm most looking forward to the ocean.
Beautiful. Talisa.
Hi, I'm Talisa.
Lots of motorbike riding. Let's have some fun.
Charlie, how was your trip?
Good.
Really? Oh yeah, we had fun. Stopped and had lunch. Good lunch. Now we've got a 5-hour trip to go. Beach, here we go. See you there.
Rightio, night one. Hannah, who's your nomination?
I nominate Charlie because when we were walking down on the jetty, she had an idea to ask if anyone needed help cooking dinner.
Charlie, good work, mate.
Yep.
Thanks. I'm nominating Mel because she came today not knowing anyone, and I feel like she's shown really good social skills getting to know everyone. Yeah.
Brilliant. Good. Good nod.
I don't have one yet.
George hasn't got one yet.
I don't have one yet either.
We're just...
I'm nominating Charlie because out of today, as soon as she arrived, she introduced herself to me and Mel instantly, not knowing us, and then she continued talking to us throughout the day.
Beautiful. Like,
that's right, isn't it?
Nice.
It could have gone so wrong.
I don't know yet.
Don't know yet?
I nominate Georgia for helping set up the bedding.
Helping set up the bed and stuff. Yep.
I nominate Charlie because she stepped in to help dinner and stuff.
Beautiful. Nice nod.
I got no clue.
Not yet, Cindy?
No.
Just swing it that way.
That's not even, I don't think.
We will return. So, Mel, who do you nominate and why?
I'm nominating Talisha because she willingly, with her moon boot, got in the back and sat there because no one else wanted to be in the back.
Beautiful. Very good. She did.
I nominate George for helping set up.
Beauty.
I nominate Charlie for organising and our seating arrangements in the car.
Did you not organise it?
You were the conductor, were you?
Very good. Organized. Very good.
I still don't know.
Literally. Just say someone and then have like
a... Really?
I nominate Charlie for helping out with dinner and helping up set up.
Beautiful. And?
I nominate Georgia for helping set up.
Beautiful. Very nice.
Bye.
What now are you it's doing? Time for the elephant.
Yeah, I think all of you are amazing. I love the way that you helped all with the setup, you know, having everyone around the leading tarp. They had to go over the top. That was pretty cool. So thank you for that. We really enjoyed the interactions between all of you. Hillston girls coming on board beautifully. It takes a fair bit of guts to come, you know, another 2 hours in the morning. You know, long, long day for you guys, and to engage the way you have is amazing. Charlie, tonight's you. And the reason that you are the pick is because you display really supportive behaviour in so many ways, you know. I mean, overall, you're just a graceful person, and we've noted that. That's just wonderful. So, and I think to include the Hillston girls by wandering over and saying good day, I think that's cool. I think the way that you helped with the setup was great, and offering help consistently, I think that was really cool. It's not that we want everyone to just help all the time, but it's just the proactiveness of that, which we really loved, and I think that really makes a difference to us also.
Thank you.
Speech.
Speech.
Don't just say
speech.
Thank you, my mom.
Do you actually have to say speech?
Can I?
Yeah.
Oh, so I'm really happy that you guys have given us this opportunity to like come out and experience something different.
You've got the cap. You don't need to suck up now.
This is my speech. And I reckon all the girls here are awesome, and I reckon we're going to have really good coffee days.
Yeah. Absolutely agree. Good job. All right, hold tight, girls.
Oh, my God.
She showed a lot of social support, especially with Talisa when she hurt her leg. Walking and today. But honourable mention also to Talisa, because I don't know how you climbed all the way up those stairs with a moon boot on. So yeah, good job.
Yeah.
Good job, everybody. Yep. So that was one nom for Hannah, and a special acknowledgement for Talisa. Hannah,
I'm nominating.
You can't nominate yourself.
I did.
Do I
I nominate Jacinta for showing initiative and picking up all those cups after we have hot chocolate and trying to take them to do the dishes.
Good one. I clocked that too. Good work.
I nominate Talisa for walking up lots of stairs today with lots of struggles.
Yep. And she didn't stop her?
Twice. But yep, that's she okay. did twice.
Yep. Yeah. She kept going.
Yeah.
She wanted more. Talisa.
I nominate Georgia for encouraging me to get up the steps.
Ah. Otherwise, you might have stayed down.
Yeah, probably. Right.
Okay. Good job.
I nominate Georgia for just basically sticking behind Tell the whole entire time because she did not leave her back at all.
Job Tim.
That's true. Absolutely no tip.
Absolutely. I also nominate Joy because of her because of her as a support network. Like she was like just supporting Tell the whole way and she's like, you know, you can do it, come on, you can go up the steps, you've got this. So yeah, I'm nominating George.
Yeah.
And she tackled Charlie real well.
I nominate Talisa because she put a lot of effort into everything today, even with her broken foot.
Yep. So what we call it is that sort of goal setting and just sticking to a goal. This is what I want to do and I'm going to do this.
Yep.
Persistence.
She'll be all right. I nominate Georgia because she had a goal today about when we're having car switches and these people go in this car and these people go in this car and we switch around every time we stop. So yeah.
That was your organisation and talent there, was it?
Sort of.
Some planning and prioritising going on there. Yeah. So she's collecting social support, social skills, goal setting. I know that was Teresa, sorry. We're conflating the two.
We don't do numbers, do we?
Not yet. Not the harder.
I nominate Talisa because she said go and she done it.
Good work.
Beautiful. I nominate Talisa because she did a really good job with her broken foot and as soon as I was picking up all the cups she straight away helped me and she was really funny over there when we were cleaning up dishes and made it really fun. So
good job.
That was really good.
Good job. Some very, very worthy noms there, everybody.
Absolutely.
Good job. And this was a lot more freely flowing than yesterday.
Yes.
That's for sure. So we're pretty pleased with that. So shall we do Der Haufen? So here we are doing our second huddle of this trip. So what do you guys reckon?
I think some very worthy noms.
Yeah. That's good.
I saw some.
Yep.
Very good displays of the resilience factors from lots of people today.
Yep.
Yeah. It's really hard to choose for mine.
I thought Jacinta was great with the helping, you know, with the chocolate and stuff. She just did stuff.
Yeah.
It's really cool. I mean, Charlie, again, you know, you could just wear this hat the way through. You know, there's no doubt about that.
Yes.
But I thought tonight has to be between Georgia and Talisa.
Yeah.
So how are we going to split this? Because Talisa, wow. I mean,
yeah,
you know, really.
Absolutely.
And Georgia, so good.
Yes.
You know, just a gentle force in this group. And just full of good intent and just so positive.
Yes.
Yeah.
What do you reckon?
It's really hard, but we'll
and Hannah, that's right.
Hannah as well, that's right. Yeah.
Just quietly. Offering them a seat in the car to Tell. Yep. It's like, oh, Tell, you sit here.
That's right. And then did Sin's hair earlier and stuff because Kip offered
her.
Pulled her, involved her.
And Mila organising the dancing side of things and getting the car organisation for tomorrow going so it's fair. We're sitting in which
that's
car.
That's right, it's really nice. Yeah.
You know, and again, so full of fun, you know, that's doing the dance, but then also being able to just relax.
That's
a really nice
good
thing.
Good stuff, yeah.
So I think it's really tough.
That is.
But I reckon given the nominations we've heard, the group give. I reckon Georgia.
Absolutely.
You're happy with that?
Yeah.
I'd agree.
Yeah. Yeah. Way to do it.
We'll have
so it's your task to say the words and bestow the hat and the scepter.
Pass it on.
Pass it on.
Yes. Okay.
So you're happy to do that?
Pride.
Yes.
Yep. Okay.
Yes, I can do that.
All right. Good job, buddy. We'll film you while we do it. Okay. Off you pop.
Okay.
Very good.
had lots of really good nominations tonight, and it was really hard to choose who was going to be wearing these, but it's going to Georgia.
Very, very hard.
Thank you, everyone, for the nominations. I'm really pleased that I got this.
And just to echo what Charlie just said, it was very difficult. And actually, there were lots of people who didn't get nominated who we'd like to acknowledge. So, Jacinta, you did get a nomination, but thank you for all your help with the kitchen. You did that quietly and just got it done. That was awesome. Together with Talisa, that was really cool. Absolutely noted. Hannah also wanted to note your gentle support of the people around you and your attitude in just embracing things around you that you see. Whether it's at the Gibson Steps and looking at the things around you and just really enjoying that. We note that, and that's a really cool thing, because those are the things that sort of help you get through tricky times, noticing beauty around you. And that's a really cool thing that you do all the time. So really, really good. Mila, your organizational skills when it comes to the dancing thing or when it comes to the car stuff, absolutely cool, you know, really nice. And you've got a really nice balance between just being able to relax on the one side, on the other side, really enjoy getting into stuff. So that's really cool, you know. So again, all of you, just a fantastic group of people. Right, you're getting a special mention. Charlie's making me run. I reckon she's doing this on purpose.
Hey, Talisa, how are you feeling of your leg today?
I'm at about 7.
7 out of what?
7 out of 10.
Nice. Hannah, how are you feeling today?
A solid 9.
Nice. How are you feeling, George?
I'm feeling great. Very keen for this.
I like your hat.
Yeah, thanks.
Nice. Do you have your saber?
How are you feeling, Charlie?
I'm feeling really good today. Yeah.
Out of 10?
A solid 11.
Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go.
Seeing new places and just being with all these people.
Wonderful. Good on you. Talisa.
I'm grateful for being here, meeting new people and seeing new places.
Uh-huh. Same.
Well, I'm grateful for all the people driving the cars, so yoo-hoo. Dan and Kristen. And I still can't pronounce your name.
Yep.
Zonk.
I'm just going to say.
The cruiser man.
Yeah. So thank you for driving us all this way. I'm especially grateful to see all of you and meet all of you. You've all been so welcome. I'm especially grateful for Tel. I finally got to meet her, and it was so exciting. And cool. It's definitely going to be
awesome. Well done.
Someone's organised.
Yes,
I am. I am grateful for the whole trip itself because, like, I've enjoyed everything. I've enjoyed the people, the places, the vehicles. It's been very fun. I've been enjoying the tracks. Been enjoying making new friends and hopefully keeping them in the future.
Yes.
Yeah. Keeping in touch.
There's diamonds!
I'm grateful for being able to go on another Giz A Break trip. I'm grateful for meeting new friends and going to new places.
Yeah.
Good on you.
I'm grateful for... hanging out with everyone, meeting new friends and meeting you guys along the way and having a good time.
Good on you.
Beautiful.
Asha?
Yep.
I'm grateful for coming back on a trip to meet more people. Grateful for places.
Well, we're glad you woke up. So.
I'm grateful for being here, meeting new friends and seeing new places.
Awesome.
I'm grateful for being able to explore and see wildlife and things that we don't usually get to see at home.
Yeah.
And for everyone around here, because everyone here is really good.
Yeah, yeah. Cool.
I'm grateful for going to the beach and seeing, like, everything we never get to see at home and, like, all the animals and stuff like that. And meeting new people and things for making, like, this whole thing possible, I guess.
Cool. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. So, Dan, what are you grateful for?
I'm grateful for the privilege of hanging out with you guys. I'm grateful for the bush. And I'm especially grateful for the koalas around here today.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Yeah, the mum and the baby koala last night was just breathtaking, so that's definitely a grateful thing. The blue wrens and little wrens today have been just gorgeous hanging around the camp. And then also when I was over mining the stew, hearing you lot singing K-San was just gorgeous.
Yeah.
And maybe I was sitting over there smiling with all you lot hollering K-San, because I remember doing the same when I was about your age. around.
And Zonk.
We sort of discussed with us to keep the gratefulness to the sort of immediate surroundings in the last couple of days as opposed to sort of big life events and stuff like that. So out of that, of course, we're super grateful to be with you here. But we also, what I'm always grateful for is because we try to give you a lull. We try to give you all one afternoon where we leave you to your own device to figure out what to do. And there's always a lull. And I'm always grateful for when the group sort of comes together and finds something to do. And then all of a sudden there's singing, there's dancing, there's card playing, there's cricket playing, there's all of those kind of things. And when that happens, when that moment comes from boredom to not quite sure what to do, to we find something to do as a group to ourselves without being told what to do, that's the moment I'm always grateful for. And I'm really happy when that happens. And that happened today just as it has in the last few times as well. So, you know, just awesome. Just goes to show what a great group you are and how much energy you have. And so watching that, very grateful. And of course the trip today. Just amazing. So, really enjoyed that. It was good seeing Dan get the Prado over those sandy patches. It was awesome. So that's my
thing. That's the end of the vlog. Thanks for watching the big film. 30 minutes, I think. Thanks for the song, Dan and Kirsten, for taking on this big.
Thanks so much, guys.
Every time, that's what I was thinking, wow, you know, that's a crop.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here for tonight. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through.
Go. I'm a solid 200,000 out of 10 hungry. I want to eat.
Are you kidding me?
3, 2, 1,
dance diamonds!